This spring, the Florida Southwestern State College baseball team completed its best season since the program was reborn 3 years ago.
NBC2's Sean Berry explains how this is just the beginning of what the Buccaneers hope is a new culture of winning at City of Palms Park.
It's been a year of firsts for the Florida Southwestern baseball team.
I think it is just the start of what we're trying to do. You know, we were able to achieve some of the goals that we set out.
It was the first winning season since the program was brought back 3 years ago, and the first Suncoast Conference title for the Buccaneers as well.
I just remember, you know, the love and, you know, what we went through to get there, our goals and what we want to do. And to accomplish that, you know, it's a great feeling.
So with all their success on the field, it didn't take long for the Bucs this season to notice more MLB scouts coming through these gates on game day.
We were never surprised to see the scouts following us, and part of it was we made sure that the kids weren't surprised.
So it was no surprise that when the Major League Baseball draft began, the Bucs expected a few of their own to be taken, and they were.
There's definitely been a change in the pulse of how we're viewed.
Three players from FSW and seven high school players committed to play for the Bucs next year, all taken in the draft.
We knew that was going to happen just because we knew some of the guys that we had.
That's more players taken from the FSW, or formerly Edison, program in one single draft. But it was pitcher Ryan Gusto that made real history. Being taken in the 11th round by the Houston Astros, the righty was the highest draft pick in program history.
I think for him and for us, it was sort of like, you know, gratification.
Signaling to the rest of the country that FSW isn't just a stepping stone.
I mean, this is all part of the grand plan, and yeah, it's great. We will get you better, we will improve you, and we will improve your prospects to go on and potentially play professional baseball.
In Fort Myers, I'm Sean Berry for NBC2. All-